Lovely shot. Good intent and intelligent as well. Here at Chelmsford, your currency is boundaries down the ground, really. It's good footwork from Danni Wyatt. Real confidence booster. She'll feel under a little bit of pressure. I'll just release a little bit of it.
Yeah, this is trademark Danni Wyatt when she's at her best. Haven't seen much of it recently, but she's so good in this area. Up and over, extra cover. Such a good timer of the ball.
Nicely played. Just need a bit of luck as well. Bit of desperation, we've seen that from India. Goes again, just enough elevation. Again, good intent and good use of the feet. These are good signs for Danni Wyatt.
She can play all the shots and it's just been really clear on her scoring options. And this is, for her, one of the best ones. Up and over, extra cover.
Lovely shot, beautiful shot. I think that has to be a better way of going, certainly for Danni Wyatt. That is excellent cricket again from Danni Wyatt. Seven gone, 53 for one.
Excellent footwork from Danni Wyatt, really clinical. She's got herself in a brilliant position. She's kept still on contact. She's drilled that down the ground. Look how still her head is.
Nicely, nicely played. Just in front of square, and it'll always go behind. The best of Danni Wyatt at the moment.
Hoonam Yadav has just been tempting her, even with the angle coming round the wicket, to say, right, still try and get me through the offside, but really well adapted. Just good, smart cricket from Danni Wyatt.
What a shot. What a shot. High class from Danni Wyatt.
Yeah, excellent again from Danni Wyatt. She just trusted herself to go straight. Sometimes the easy option is to try and drag it over onto that leg side, but she just stayed nice and strong.
Danni Wyatt just chipping it and chipping it with great success. She's used her feet so, so well. We're through 10 now, 82 for one, England in control.
She's found space, and she's found her eighth T20 international half century. She's been needing runs, was disappointed to be left out of the one-day international series. Come back in the shortest form, it's where her strengths lie. Oh, well played. Very nice, Danni Wyatt. Little bit of width, but the angle of the bat good enough to get it to the boundary. 104 for one. Oh, that's runs. Four of them. Not quite to the pitch of it, but she used as much extension as she could. Had the elevation to beat the infield. No one on the boundary edge.
I think she had a good look at Smriti Mandhana and how she did it in her innings. Just that orientation of the body.
Goes leg side, all the way, just for a moment there. Fielder at deep square leg was interested, but Danni Wyatt got a huge piece of it, and it went all the way for six.
Again, just really smart batting, excellent execution from Danni Wyatt.
Danni Wyatt, the hero here at Chelmsford. It's a stunning innings from Danni Wyatt. England are the winners of the multi-format series against India that started back on June the 16th. Test match, 3 one-day internationals and 3 T20 internationals. England taking both the white ball series by 2 matches to 1.